So we're right now at the Legends of Equestria beta, and we have Fapplejack actually playing Fapplejack character.
Okay.
No, keep it that way. It's
no,
awesome.
I read Fapplejack.
Okay.
Gender. Adult, but I really don't see the difference, if I have to be honest.
Yeah, there is no difference.
Okay.
Apparently, it's a beta, pre-beta or something.
Pre-alpha.
Then pre-alpha is pre-beta too. I mean, it's pre-beta.
Well, there's difference between pre-alpha and beta. Hi, I'm Dandelion. I'm one of the textual artists. We are still working on getting everything done to make a beta, make an alpha, so we can bug test everything. That is why there's several bugs in the game right now, because it's not finished. When something's not finished, there will always be the seams that you can see and things not done.
But in this state of programming, there's only one gender, it seems. Only there, right?
It's one gender what?
One gender.
Right
now there's only one model. As you heard on the panel yesterday, this will be gone in the near future.
Mm-hmm.
Because we are updating everything that is old. And there will be codes eventually in the game.
Okay, one more question. This wasn't asked there, and I probably think it's a stupid question, but will there be a way to actually see in the night? Because when right now it's just all black.
Well, there's going to be lights in the game.
Yeah,
right now there's no lanterns or anything because we haven't added it, we haven't done the programming, but there is going to be light in the night so you can see in towns.
Yeah.
If you're out in the forest or across, there is no light sources, so then it's really much darker.
We would fix it, no problem. I mean, we would quality control.
Yeah, we want a good day. So it's good that when we got into the beta, when we got into the alpha and having people bug testing and things like that, it's good that we're getting critique so we can improve
mm-hmm.
the game.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Will it be able to enter Catalog Castle? And since this, there are no characters from this show, will it be empty?
We will fix that somehow.
Yeah, we are trying to make as much available as possible for the community to see and for the children that wants to play it.
So maybe a princess or something like that.
Say nothing. It's up to the writers to decide.
Okay.
That's not my department.
Oh, also one question: how many people are on the team?
80, excluding voice actors.
Yeah.
80, excluding voice actors.
Yeah, they're not.
Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. And yeah, we're now gonna go and fuddle around with it.
Okay, there's plus.
Try all of them. I mean,
this changes not. Ah, wait.
Because these are cutie
it's
marks.
Because I'm an idiot. I know.
Yes, you're an idiot. You're Italian, an idiot.
Shut
wait,
up.
What?
Ah, oh, wait, no, it's because it's probably still like.
And before Italians on YouTube will just spam me with racism.
Oh, merda, merda, puta, puta. No, that's
what?
Spanish.
That's Spanish. Yeah.
Okay, I just love children-friendly game. Alchemy Dust.
Whoa!
This
far out, dude.
Alchemy Death, and it's like an Omega. It's just
what is it? This is an Omega.
Omega, yes. Okay.
Oh my God.
Body size.
Yeah, put it like on the most, the biggest one,
like
seriously.
Yeah, like
be
okay.
The huge badass thing.
Color. I need orangeness.
Oh.
Because Applejack is best pony. Everyone knows that.
Fapplejack.
Fapplejack is best pony.
Fapplejack is best pony.
Fapplejack plus. I can't get. I hate this kind of thing. Right?
You're really fast.
So how do I? Okay, how do I game? Ah, oh, play. There it is.
There's a play, like there.
It's
behind
like
this star.
By this thing. This.
We have a star in there. I think.
Okay, play.
Yeah, play.
Saving character.
Oh yes.
Fapplejack is gonna actually.
Welcome to the Equestria,
yes.
Fapplejack.
Loading. I just love.
Now loading. Now loading. I really like the. Loading
okay.
Screen. It's
okay. How do I?
I really like this Ponyville loading screen.
How do I?
Well, you have characters right here.
Movement. WSD, but it's doing nothing. Wait.
Okay, so we're changing that to Pegasus because best Fapplejack is Pegasus.
Like, hello.
Randomly.
Ah, stop it.
And play is healing somewhere there.
Okay, saving. Fapplejack.
He actually did Fapplejack.
With O.
No, she didn't.
I love that bloody screen sharing pony though. There we go.
Okay. So we're moving. Now, turn character and camera. Hold right mouse button. Okay. This is easy. Hold middle mouse button. Who's gonna get the middle mouse button, really? Children? What?
Running speed of Earth ponies and Pegasi is exciting.
Okay. So, yeah, we have a cutie mark. Let's just change...
The wingbone button!
Let's just change the time.
Last time,
I wanted
okay.
to...
Does it move now?
Yeah.
Okay, now, then move your ass. This is Flapplejack, not Mike.
Actually, this is Pegasus, so... Sorry. Whoa! Okay, so... Okay, how do I... Okay, like this. We enter the water! Oh!
Whoa!
I'm underwater! And I'm... Whoa!
Oh my god, this is...
That's not cool! This is like social...
Russian dance ponies!
Russian
dancing ponies is Modern Warfare 3. Only 3.
Where are you? I can come.
Whoa!
I like how you only have 100 megabytes left.
No. I don't.
1.5, 1.3, 1.98,
96. No. Oh my goodness, we are running out of... No, don't stop it. It will stop itself. Okay, so... Okay, let's do the Russian dance ponies! Whee! Don't even... It's so fucking awesome! It's so awesome, I mean...
It's like good!
Best pony!
Oh, how'd you call it?
Russian dance ponies!
How'd you call it? Put garden party! Regardless, put garden party in it! And read, F you, I do what I want!
Stop. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's actually play because we had enough of this.
Play.
Okay, let's try going around places.
Okay, I keep forgetting this is
do a barrel roll.
How to barrel roll?
Q. I guess it's
Q.
Q.
Whoa!
So hardcore.
Whoa.
This is like so.
Go to the waterfall. Yes. Where be waterfalls?
There be waterfalls.
Welcome to Pony Hell.
What?
Welcome to Pony Hell. I didn't even. Orange cake. Welcome to Pony Hell.
Bada boom.
You can no clip in two houses. I know.
Okay. This game is best game ever. I'm gonna fly to Canterlot. No, I can't.
I don't think you can.
I have to portal. I have to portal there somehow. Where do I portal there?
Infinite... Just turn for a second. Infinite water source. There's your physics.
Oh my goodness.
Where is your god now? Infinite water source.
I don't... Oh my god.
Where are your hydro physics now?
Oh my god. I don't even...
That solves every problem in the world today!
Yes!
That solves every problem in the world at the moment.
There's still...
Little Pony solves every problem.
Yeah.
I don't know! Physics. This is... Physics! We can't! How do I physics?
I have to say, they really did a good job in catching the actual, like, colorfulness of...
The colors are awesome,
yeah,
really.
Yeah, they really did a great job there.
Yes. Can I actually stomp on a tree?
I think you can't.
Okay. Whoa! This never gets old.
Bad anatomy! Bad anatomy!
Flapplejack's going...
Mike! Check that out!
What?
Zen mode.
Zen...
Sit down in middle.
Oh my goodness!
Battle mode engaged!
This isn't even my final form!
This is an... So good.
What was that? What was the...
One.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Fuck it, I'm gonna sit.
Fapple Jet.
Fuck you.
Fapple Jet.
Vice City.
Fuck, I won this game on my computer.
Fuck, I do what I want.
Fuck physics, I'm gonna sit. Most comfortable ass ever.
Only that can sit anywhere. This better than Lyra. Even
if
you
if I fit, I sit.
Lyra can sit in the air.
Oh, we should totally make a Lyra Pegasus and do that.
Do it! Do it now!
Oh my god, this is gonna be so awesome. I don't even Look in, let's do that. Cadence.
I'm Jesus.
He's
walking on water.
Hey, he's walking on water. I don't even
tripping balls right now.
Yeah, right.
Lyra, go.
Okay, so it doesn't matter. Here we go with the Lyra. Here we go with flying Lyra. Let's do this. Lyra Jenkins! Whoa. Whoa, whoa, dude!
It's Lyra time!
It's tripping balls!
Okay, so time 08, I'm totally cheating. And then it froze. No, there we go. Okay. Okay, so we have flying Lyra. And flying Lyra is awesome. Why? There's a reason for this. Bam!
Battle mode engaged!
The most comfortable ass ever.
Only that I could sit anyway.
Exactly. Even in the air. Yes. Woo! I don't even. Seriously. Hello. Stop it, guys. This is not mine turtle. This is Lyra.
Lyra turtle.
Mine Lyra.
What? I don't even. I mean, this is the best thing ever. I want this game in this form released right now because this is the best game ever. You guys don't need to do anything else. Just release it.
Nah.
It's awesome.
I would do that. I would release a better version. But Sweebo won't.
Dude!
Right,
party poopa!
You know that we've recorded this and we will send it to Sweebo.
What?
Yes, I have no problem with that. He knows how I think of him.
Okay.
Tension!
To a barrel roll.
I don't
know. You're sitting barrel roll.
Sitting barrel rolls.
I don't even.
I've seen everything.
I can die happy now.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter, have Galagon.
Well, let's go check the other places. Pointed is actually a very nice place.
Yeah, totally. But I had to do that. I had to do a sitting Lyra.
Let's go check the apple farm.
Yes. Where to?
Yeah, sweet apple actors.
Is that here? I don't even know where to go.
There's, from what I seen yesterday, there's like the modal of sweet apple actors.
Yeah, but I don't see. I seen Canterlot there, but that's.
You don't know in which direction Sweet Apple Acres is? What brony are you?
I'm a brony who doesn't live in Ponyville, sadly.
Look,
I want to move to Ponyville, but they don't let me.
What?
Oh, yes. What? Where? What?
Yeah, you're going the right direction.
Really?
What the
Hello!
Hello!
Shut up! I will punch you in the face.
Okay.
I'm gonna crash into this. Bam!
Says the boutique.
She's what? The hoof.
9/11 Ponyville
what?
Style.
What? Record that.
What? What is this? Why?
Why?
This is so sweet.
Welcome to Pony Hell.
What is?
Welcome to Pony Hell. Faggot. Bada boom.
Look what it says at the location.
Where is this?
It's a pony Zerg.
Oh, we need a changeling skin.
Call the Terran Marines.
I don't even.
What place is that?
Yeah, I think you're going. Look, that's the portal.
Let's sprint, shift.
I don't think. Oh, yeah, they can't.
They can sprint. They're just not as fast as Earth ponies. Goddamn racists. Lyra has entered the room, now loading apples.
Apple! Hey, Apple!
Oh, what?
Knife!
Whoa, got that. I almost forgot. Yeah,
apple!
This is mine.
How is your head?
Okay.
Mike is going full nerd over this. He has even has this soda thing.
Let's do that. Okay, so we're in Sweet Apple Acres.
It's actually nice.
It looks actually nice. Oh my goodness, what the fuck? I turned into plane!
Jet mode is activated!
Jet mode activated!
Transformers! This isn't even a final form!
This is what happens when My Little Pony meets Transformers.
Well, they told me I could be anything, so I became a plane.
Look at that!
Oh my god!
That's so...
Dude, record this, because I'm sure they're gonna feel this. They're gonna do that. They're gonna fix this somehow. So do it now.
I'm just sitting in the air. I don't even. Flying with wings, not moving. Steve's legend.
It's gliding.
kiting like a boss.
I'm not even moving. It says wee.
Do a barrel roll.
I don't even. Okay, screw this. Let's go find something.
Yeah, so bored.
Welcome to Ponyville, faggot. Wait, you can
actually
go faster.
Walk around because I want to get immersed.
Okay, so
they really did a good job.
Okay, yeah, they totally did.
We need to.
I would like to see Zap Apples though. Like Zap Apple season. That
they
would,
said
that
they
would
said they were gonna make events. So
yeah.
Once in a year.
Yeah, totally. Do we? Okay, so I actually cannot go there. So this blows.
Yeah, the map is pretty big already.
Yeah. I was just thinking, you know, where to go, and I was thinking, yeah, I don't have to just walk around here. Let's go faster. Whoa!
Go
no,
five.
really!
You need
class.
To go at 5 Sonics per second.
I have to go by 5 Sonics. Sonic plus. I'm underwater.
Oh, look at that grass underwater.
No, well,
and
I can actually understand that.
Seaweed.
Okay.
Well, that was a nice detail, by the way.
What?
The bush thing.
Here?
Near the tree, yeah.
Yeah, actually. I mean, this is pre-alpha, so yeah, I don't even.
For what I'm seeing,
yeah,
like,
right.
This
barrels.
Is promising.
Barrels. No, you're really
barrels.
Do a barrel.
Try jump. Just jumping over the fence.
Yeah, I tried.
Whoa.
The reverse.
Dude. Okay, try jumping.
Whee! Yeah, okay, that's good. That's
you
good.
Don't have to jump crouch like in Source games.
Carrot top.
Oh, someone brought the party thing.
Apples, carrots, and abstracts. Colorful flowers too.
Oh, chickens.
In before flatters there.
Scoot. In before Scootaloos.
Right. I really like this. I mean, I can fly backwards. I don't know how.
What the
I mean, they could fly, like, on
they
the side!
They me there!
Yeah, seriously, just... Dude, I don't even...
How the hell is that even?
That isn't even his
it's
final...
It's there, what the fuck?
Like, time 08.
You wrote Tim. Hey, Tim!
Hey, Tim! Tim! Tim Pless!
You did it again! Oh, wait, no.
This must be recording.
Yeah,
Tim Pless!
Let's not start the spam. This is not the Skype call. The Skype group.
But I want to just get rid of this thing.
This one?
I can't.
Okay, wait.
Escape?
Escape doesn't work!
It's frozen again.
Broke it.
Press Alt. Alt. Alt.
Alt.
It's not possible in flying mode. You have to sit down.
I just saw someone do it.
Yeah, sit down, press the Alt key, jump, and then you can do that in flying mode.
Mike, just come here,
Mike. What? Again?
He broke the game. Again?
I broke the alpha.
Go on the ground, hold Alt, jump in the air, and then you can.
But I can't move because I am in the chat mode.
Just add press enter.
I am still in the chat mode.
Okay,
fine.
LOL.
Hello, kid.
Whoa!
time this time, the second time this Galacon that a French guy helped me. I feel totally embarrassed.
Even before he gets attacked by French people.
Throw at him! And this is not even my final form.
Press Alt.
Alt. What? Why?
Which Alt?
Let's all hold Alt.
What? Just.
Whoa! Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Okay.
Before it breaks the game again.
You should be able to,
Whoa! Oh my god!
What?
The most comfortable
Where is your anatomy now?
This might be my final form.
How are you doing this?
I don't know! I don't even!
That is like a double spin!
Do a barrel roll!
Do a barrel roll, Magnus! I'm totally gonna buy this game! I'm so dominating
for
you!
It's for free!
I know! That's why I'm gonna buy this game if you guys keep it!
Thank you!
I don't even! Seriously!
So
good.
Really.
Funny.
They really did a good job. Whoa! It's spinning faster.
It's spinning faster if you go up!
It's reaching maximum velocity!
This is my final form!
The
start
is
Prepare your plot!
Everyone is gonna get raped.
I don't even raped. And this one is weird.
Stop a second now. What is
this?
What is this?
I think this is the scene from Mike and Tosh and Cheerly. Yeah. So let's jump on the table because we're really polite. And yeah, just
sit on it.
Sit on it. Just sit on it, you. Thank you.
You pony.
Now fly.
What?
Now fly.
Can you take a poop?
I think I am. I don't even. What? What just happened?
This really
is like it. So now I'm actually flying
again. It's like grabbing
things. Wait. Wee! Take off. What the fuck am I doing with my life? How am I alt? Alt and then move, or what the hell? I want the demon pony again. Let's be Rainbow Dash and you killed my Rainbow Dash.
It's Lyra.
What the hell?
Oh lag.
Enormous lag.
Before you get kicked.
Invisible wall.
Right. Invisible wall. Let's explore something else. I really can't from this form. It's so awesome.
Let's explore Pony Hell.
Yeah, right. Spider-Man.
Flying spiders.
Spider Lyra. Spider Lyra.
That's whatever Spider Lyra can.
What?
I really don't know where to go. I'm so bad at this game.
There's no quests or stuff, and you're already failing it. I'm not playing just for the hats. This is gonna be a hat for.
I'm just gonna buy this game for hats. No.
One more hat than Team Fortress 2.
All the time?
All the time, so...
All the time? At all the times?
Even if the game band tries doing something, they're gonna add one more.
Hats, I like hats. Do you like hats? Because I do hats.
You're silly!
She just entered cruising mode.
She
reached maximum velocity.
Hello, Sapphire Haze.
Oh,
whoever are you? Wait
Jump
a second.
Overhead.
Hello.
08, because magics.
Sit on red.
W? Double click, right. No. French.
Hello.
Oh, come on.
No, I'm okay with
Shippings.
French.
We didn't win Shippings. No,
okay.
All they had left were four blind bags.
Okay.
Yes.
That looks very, very suspicious to me, if you ask me.
What the hell is the? Oh my! What? What? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think that puts me into Canterlot.
I dare you put that on YouTube as soon as possible.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this today, I guess. Oh my! Oh my!
Just press enter on a laptop keyboard.
Wee! What? The fuck just happened?
You do the Lyra Pokey.
What?
Can you crouch?
That's a good question. I don't think so. Emotes 1 and 2, so what does 2 do?
No!
A face pull, face hoof!
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god! Lyra just face hoofed. I want to see that in the air. I want to see it in the air.
Oh, face hoof.
Can
I actually face
it? I'm
from Final Four.
This is
your
Final Four.
What if?
Press the other emote.
Yeah. Oh, this is so fucking awesome.
Oh,
this is so awesome. Like.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't even.
Now what is it? Ah yeah, sugar cube.
What the fuck did I
do? Turn
for you and throw fireballs at you.
Turn in with DMA.
How do you face who?
The two. This is the another remote. Okay, so we're gonna go here with face hoof on our heads. I don't even.
Go to the crystals.
You fail at flying, dude.
I fail at games. The only good game I'm good at is Hat Fortress 2.
Wait,
seriously, I'm face scooping in the air. This is beautiful. I am.
Yeah.
I'm loading faster. I don't know why. Okay.
Yeah, your thing there is faster than that.
Maybe. Okay, so time 08 for awesomeness.
You know what this reminds me of? When you get those action figures things and you just go around going like this.
You're right.
It's the same.
It's a nostalgia simulator from your early days when you were a child and you did, and you collected real ponies. Like, what? Really? This is that.
Like, not action figures. They were like miniatures things, and you just.
Yeah, totally. Okay, so I'm in counter a lot, but okay, time 08 because I want to actually see the counter. There we go.
This is shield?
What? Is this? Oh, we have a shield!
Actually, this is the castle.
Oh my goodness, we actually have the shield!
Can you fly? I believe the castle isn't even in there yet.
No.
It's just a placeholder, I guess.
But if a placeholder is there, that means the changelings should be somewhere around here too.
Maybe
no, wait, they are! They are! Yeah. Yeah, wow, that actually would be cool. Yeah, that would be amazing. I really don't. I'm just standing diagonal.
Screw physics!
Screw physics, I do what I want. Lyra is the new Pinkie Pie. I don't even. Wait, what is that?
It's a royal guard, I think.
Is that a giant.
Donuts!
Donut Jones.
Donut Jones.
Donut Jones, can we get inside?
Another donut, extra sprinkles.
Extra sprinkles!
Yeah, I guess the houses are.
What is?
Work in progress.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, totally, but no. So far, so good, right? So, Ponyville is the. Like the. Like the hub for all the other locations, right?
At the minute, the Ponyville is the starting
location
for Earth Pony.
Mm-hmm.
Earth Slot is where the unicorns start, and Cloudsdale is where the Pegasi starts.
Aha, uh-huh, okay.
Will you be able to go to Appaloosa?
Yes, eventually, not now.
Yeah, so everything is eventually.
Yeah,
maybe.
Yeah.
The wall.
Not yet, but soon.
I'm gonna stop filming right now. We have 30 minutes of footage.
Really?
Yeah.
Already 40 minutes and we just...
30.
So don't worry, I'm just gonna cut it anyway. I'm not gonna put everything on YouTube because
not?
Nobody's gonna watch 40 minutes of footage.
I will. Three alpha game. No, wait, we're in My Little Pony fandom, right?
I almost forgot. This makes me think, Mike.
I love this thing. I mean, seriously, no, I'm just gonna sit in the air because I fucking can.
I can understand, how do you call them? Oh, that's a mountain, it's not a cloud.
Of course it's a mountain, God. You Italian person.
Oh, dude.
Racist! Not a racist, but racist.
You're a German racer.
I'm a German racer. I'm Polish, idiot.
True, I forgot.
I really totally love this bug. We are so gonna
waste so many hours on this.
Yes, totally. I am totally happy I have 3 days from my work at the moment. Because then I'm gonna be totally fired.
And you break out at work. Mike, where is the Reaper? Let me finish this thing. Ponies on the screen.
Mike, why are you not at your work? I'm playing My Little Pony online game.
I'm playing Legends of Equestria. This is the best bug ever. This is best thing that has ever happened in this game. Look, watch the dancing Russian ponies. Woo!
We're Russian dancing ponies. Oh yeah, Russian dancing ponies.
I am so putting this. Oh yeah, I'm so putting this. We're Russian dancing men.
How's it called? Cat groove and this thing going.
Oh on. Yes, cat groove.
This is gold.
Could you add the chat?
Turn on some light. To turn on light, press what slash time?
Yeah, we know.
But this is gold anyway.
Make a gif of it.
We are gonna do it. Totally.
It's not so funny because it's bouncing at the rhythm, yeah. Actually. Mike is such a good dancer. I have
face off. Oh my god, so awesome.
What the fuck?
Pony Hell, where is Pony Hell?
Boutique.
Where is Boutique? Yeah, go, let's go backwards.
Do. Can you spin them?
No, you cannot. But I think you can.
What the
This is Pony Kart, everybody!
Kart online!
Oh, yeah. Shit, it's too dark!
No, we can see everything on the camera, it's okay. I missed that, Kenneth!
And I'm like,
Pony Kart into the boutique!
Back!
There, where?
You missed it.
In the wall.
Yes.
Pull over. Pull over
to Hogwarts.
What the hell? Gleisdreieck Theater. Hello.
Hello.
Ah, Shadow. Hello. Hello, Shadow.
Hello.
Let's light up thing.
Let's light up. Let's light it up.
Can you see what I'm doing?
Yes. Can you just sit here with me? And we're gonna do a race! But first, let me time it. Time 08 doesn't do anything. Ah,
well,
oh, yeah.
You're in hell, you've done.
I'm in hell, so yeah. Press one, just one. For sitting Shadow, hello.
I'm sitting
already, Mike.
No, he's not sitting, Ari's sitting.
Mike, you have no idea what you're doing on his screen.
You're sitting.
Look at his screen.
Oh my god!
It's late.
He's rolling.
Oh my god!
This is like totally not what I'm doing here. I don't even. I mean, wow. This is. I don't even. Lyra is totally fucking awesome.
I'm not working anymore. Come on.
By the way, we're closing down in 25 minutes.
Don't worry, I will have enough space for this.
It's just that we need to eat and we want to be at the auction.
You don't need to eat.
These are not the auctions you're looking for.
Bring us food and we won't need to go upstairs to eat.
Actually...
You can live on caviar.
I'm making this thing awesome.
Wanted us to serve bacon here. He wanted to grill bacon right here.
Yes!
But he didn't allow it. Yes, we were wanted.
Shame on you!
Party pooper!
Party pooper!
But
I didn't allow it.
I don't know if it was you or...
Yeah, sure.
Everybody says that.
Yeah, okay. Keep it. Because we're gonna do a race. People, we're gonna do a race. Okay. 3, 2, 1. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh,
oh my god, yes! Yes!
On the other screen,
it
looks so much better.
Oh,
he's
boom! Stay out of my shed! Stay out of my shed!
Hurry, I'm gonna win that race!
Is that an arena?
Are we in Diablo right now?
Oh, look at
that! Hey, cheater!
Seriously, this map is bigger than Ponyville.
Yeah. This is where Rarity keeps her Mexicans.
This is what the...
Let's see what happens if you fall down.
Let's see, I'm falling down.
You know Mexicans aren't real people, so they don't.
I just.
Yeah, you hit up a wall.
There's an invisible wall.
I'm sorry, darling. I don't understand your thick accent you have.
Let's fly in. There's a moon in hell. I don't understand this.
Luna is everywhere.
Luna was bad, so she was banished to hell.
No, she was banished to the moon, and moon was banished to hell. Does that make any sense?
Is that a moon?
That's the sun.
It's a parallel.
That's the sun on the floor. Oh my. Really, sun plus.
Mike, you don't understand. It's a parallel dimension. We have an expert here about parallel dimensions.
Ah, you mean a bigger nerd than me,
Doctor Who?
Doctor Who.
Okay. But still, point taken, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Doctor Who for the win. Why can't we have Doctor Who's? I have no idea. This is welcome to Pony Hill.
It's a boutique, not hell.
Yeah.
Well, boutique is hell.
It's Rarity's home.
Yeah. Well, that explains a lot.
No, this is Rarity's killer.
Cellar,
yeah.
It's where she keeps Mexican slaves.
My prince.
Have your Fapple prince.
Yes.
That's also where Sweetie Bot was built.
Yes. This is where Sweetie Bot was built. Wee! I have no idea what I'm doing. What is there? What's up there?
Into your final form.
Into my final form! With an alt! Wait, so one, and then alt, right?
What?
Oh my god!
I don't even...
Do a barrel! This is
his final form.
Oh, please keep it in the game. Please don't remove it.
Don't remove it at all, at any cost. I will pay you with my whole jewelry. Really.
Final game. It's a game mode free alpha.
Oh my god.
You can turn it on and then there's...
Yes. I still want this to leak. Unlike fighting his magic. I think I'm gonna go to the sun. I mean, seriously, sun is on the bottom, and then there's moon. What is this? Is this Psychonauts?
Try something. Change the time and look if sun and moon move.
Oh my goodness! This might actually work. Time 08. Whoa! So intense!
Where is it?
Where's the moon?
Where is the moon? That makes sense, actually.
Where's the moon?
Well, I guess...
Is it just me or is that the moon?
Because
if it's not, you should totally put that in.
No, it's not, actually. You cannot see this on the video, but it's not. Oh my goodness. Okay, so, Pony Hell checked.
No, keep it normal, keep it normal so we can make a gif of it. Just press left. Left. Just left. Just left. Press left so we can get rid of this.
This is so wrong.
This is so awesome.
But please keep it in the game.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so epic. This is, oh my god, the best day ever. Okay, so let's find some other stuff.
Have you been to the Everfree Forest?
No, I don't think so. Let's go to Everfree Forest.
Hasn't been added yet. Isn't the entrance near the hospital, or is it
somewhere
else?
It's near the Everfree
Forest. But Jesus Christ, the entrance from the back of the boutique was just like, why? Why? Why is there an entrance here? It doesn't...
I'm not sure.
Why not?
I'm not even sure if it's a bug feature.
It is a feature.
Where the dimensional rifts turn up.
Dimension rifts? You mean Pinkie Pie, isn't it?
Yeah!
Oh my god.
She's the final boss.
Pinkie Pie, the final boss of Legends of Equestria.
Cupcakes!
I hope if there are dimensions.
40 man rage to kill Pinkie.
Oh god.
Will there be changelings in the game? Oh.
If you play as a changeling.
Where is the forest? I can't see forest.
Where is the forest?
It's some long roads far away.
Ah, there!
There it is.
I think so.
Yeah. If you make it go out after you make it night, you should be able to see where it's going.
It's there. No, it's Apple Acres.
They're Apple Acres.
It's Apple Acres.
That. Go down. Right.
Right.
Even right.
The other right.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
And for me, you're just standing here. Doing your parking.
I don't even. I'm not there. I'm at the portal. Dr. Rooms, please stop bending time.
Sorry.
I don't even. Really. I don't.
No load.
Oh, that loading screen.
Oh, I like this loading screen. It's awesome.
Like running of the leaves.
Whoa. Oh, you're actually... Oh, and then I broke the game. Oh, what?
Whoa.
You went back, didn't you?
I don't even... I thought it was in front of me, so I went back.
You've been banished to Ponyville.
I've been banished from Everfree Forest, so back. Okay. I went back because of reasons. Yeah, really, it looks like you're in front of it. No, it doesn't. Okay, so... okay.
Is it always
night? No, it's just so dark inside because of the...
But moon is up.
Oh, this is the path. This is the path. I'm playing the path now. So, we're gonna find the wolf.
Now this is slander.
Oh my... Oh.
What happens if you find a page in the forest?
Oh my god! I am not going to any tunnels. Whoa! Somebody put Catgrove on.
Alright, I'm on it.
Look at this pony! Dude. I don't even... and I mean, this game in pre-alpha is best.
That's flag.
Two rounds.
But wait, 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 we're gonna make a proper gif out of it. We're gonna make all the gifs!
All the gifs.
All the other ones.
What?
I wish I had caramel then.
Oh no, 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 no. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's explore every free forest. I don't want to see your plot.
Trees!
Trees! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh yes!
This is...
Oh yes!
Is this, oh. is this a zombie deer or something?
I don't know! This is creepy! This is so awesome!
Slenderman!
Yeah. Slenderman! Oh my god, this is so awesome! I don't even... But
it would
this...
be scary if it suddenly moves.
Holy mother of... Oh, yeah, I totally would jump off my chair. But this looks... Oh my god, this is so awesome.
Didn't someone say this was a children's game?
Are we seriously? I mean, what the hell? I mean, seriously, like, wait.
Can you...
Whoa! Whoa! Wait, hey, let me try something. Whoa. Hello, hello, stair chicken, so I guess I could walk through you too. Okay, there we go. And... Oh, what the... Tree! I'd like to be a tree! But this is awesome! This is like, oh my god, the best thing ever that happened here. Timberwolf, yeah, Timberwolf is pretty cool. I mean, wow, this, wow. I mean, I'm just gonna chill here, you know. There's this. And
is
then,
it a placeholder on these?
Yeah, things? these are probably just placeholders. So we're gonna do something like this, and then I'm with you guys.
Yeah, let's roll.
Let's roll. Let's roll, motherfuckers.
Leroy.
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 Chicken.
Why are those shrooms? Circle.
Because they...
It's demon summoning!
She's now a car.
She's now a go-kart.
They told me...
Lyra car.
Yeah.
Is there a video?
Lyra car is now canon.
Lyra car is now canon!
Yeah.
Okay, so what else will we find here? I mean, seriously, this is like the best thing ever that has happened so far.
This is demon summoning.
Yeah, demon shrimps. And before I'm walking in circles.
What?
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 Whoa!
It's a feature, actually.
Actually, yeah.
Working the
Wait, can we like...
This is actually...
It's actually a cool idea, so you can orientate yourself.
Yeah, there. You can see it. Oh my goodness! I don't even know what is going on.
It's a feature. It is in there, I guess.
Oh my god!
And
we'll
never find the way back to the.
Yeah, floor. I will never find it. In before Zakora.
It's not even an invisible wall. Eh?
Yeah, it's not even an invisible wall. It's just a re. What? Whoa! Oh my god! I can't even move.
Face scoop.
This is the end. I'm not getting back.
This is why nobody reports from the forest.
This is why nobody. Can you repeat that?
This is exactly why nobody returns from the forest.
I've fallen into invisible wall and I cannot go back. Okay, so I'm flying somewhere, but I have no idea what I'm doing. So this is the perfect time for...
Move!
For this!
Wait for it!
I don't even, I mean seriously.
la prochaine zone, il nous faudra quand même trouver le portail pour y accéder.
You're never gonna stop it.
Voilà, merci, voilà.
This is the most hilarious thing.
You have to put that in a separate video.
Yeah.
Yeah, this will be all different videos, like
10-hour version.
The pony could sit anywhere, even in the ear of every free forest.
Try flying up again.
I am flying up, that's the whole idea! I am up! I'm flying just up, and there is nothing there!
Who's faster?
I think I'm just stuck on the ground because, yeah, I cannot move away my camera. Oh, no, wait. So here I am stuck. And the map actually doesn't help because it's moving all around. So I have no idea where I am, what to do. There is no map, tab, nothing. This is the only radar from Grand Theft Auto that we get.
Wait,
what, ref?
The pamphlet with the...
Hi, it's Mike here. Yeah, we actually gave up at this point because we couldn't find a way out from the Everfree Forest, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed the pre-alpha video footage of Legends of Equestria, and subscribe somewhere here. Follow me on Twitter, links will be in the description, and I will make more videos from Galacon as soon as possible. See ya!